Hello.
Hi.
What's your name?
My name is Zhang.
Yes. How are you today?
I'm not here.
How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
I'm happy. Yes. How old are you?
I'm 9 years.
Good. Where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
Good. So what is your nationality?
I'm Vietnamese.
Ah, you are Vietnamese. So what is your favorite subject? Subject math, English?
It's math.
I like?
Yes.
You like math? Yes, okay. So what is your favorite food?
Is
chicken?
Oh, yes.
I like
chicken.
Good, okay. And what is your favorite sport?
I like badminton.
You like badminton, very good. So, what is your favorite color?
I like white.
White. And what is the name of your school?
My school is named Limba Primary School.
Limba Primary School, very good. So you are in grade 2 or
yes.
Grade 4?
Grade 4.
Grade 4. Okay, good job. Yes, so now we're gonna take the speaking test now. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes, so I have a lot of pictures and you have to look at the pictures and tell me the name of the pictures. Okay, now who are they?
They are parents.
Parents, very good. What animal is this?
This is rabbit.
Rabbit. So what is the rabbit doing?
The rabbit is running.
Running, good. The next one. Who is he?
He is brother.
He is brother. How old is your brother? How old is your brother?
My brother is 33.
33 years old?
He is 13
years old, okay. And the next one, you know, where is it?
This is hospital.
Hospital. So who works at the hospital?
My doctor.
The doctor. The doctor works?
At a hospital.
At the hospital. Okay, the next one, where is it?
This is restaurant.
Restaurant, okay. So who works at the restaurant?
It's cook.
Cook, a cook works at the restaurant, okay. And the next, what animal is this?
It's fish.
It's a fish. What color is a fish?
It's yellow.
It's yellow, so do you know what is a fish doing?
It's swimming.
It's swimming, okay. Good job. The next one, where is it?
This is theater.
Theater, yes. So who works at the theater?
It's actor.
Actor, yes. An actor works at the theater. The next one, what animal is this?
It's bird.
It's a bird. So the bird, is the bird flying?
Yes.
Yes or no? Is the bird flying?
No.
No, it?
Bird is...
No, it isn't. Okay. And is the bird standing in the tree?
Yes.
Yes, okay. The next one. What are they?
They are cows.
Cows. So what are they doing?
They are eating.
They are eating grass. Okay. The next. Oh, what is he doing?
He is drinking.
Drinking, good. What is she doing?
She is eating.
She is eating, good job. The next, where is it?
This is kitchen.
This is a kitchen, good. And the next, where is it?
This is living room.
This is living room, and this one?
Is bedroom.
Is bedroom, and the next?
Is bathroom.
Is a bathroom, and this one?
Is dining room.
Dining room, very good. And the next one, where will you put the car? Where do you put the car?
In garage.
Garage, very good. Where do you cook dinner? Or cook breakfast?
In kitchen.
Kitchen, okay.
And so, dining room.
Yes, okay, good. So where do you sleep?
It's bedroom.
It's a bedroom. Where do you sit down and then you watch TV?
It's living room.
It's living room, good, okay. So now, what do you do in the morning? I
I do exercise.
I do exercise in the morning. Okay, the next one. Oh, where is it?
This is backyard.
Backyard. Okay, so do you play football at the backyard?
Yes.
Yes, okay. The next one. Oh, what does she do?
She is doctor.
She is a doctor. So where does a doctor work?
A doctor works at a hospital.
Very good. Okay, what does he do?
He is actor.
He is
an actor.
Where does an actor work?
An actor works as a theater.
Theater. The next, who is he?
He is police officer.
Yes, where does a police officer work?
Police officer works at a police station.
Well done. The next one. Who is he?
He is farmer.
Where does a farmer work?
Farmer works at a farm.
Yes, very good. The next one. Oh, who is she?
She is pilot.
Pilot. Where does a pilot work?
Pilot works at a airport.
At the airport. Yes, work at the airport. The next one, who is she?
She is florist.
Florist. So where does she work? Where does she work?
She works at a flower shop.
Flower shop, very good. The next one, oh, who is she?
She is cook.
Where does a cook work?
Cook works at a restaurant.
Well done. And the next one, who is he?
He is businessman.
Where does a businessman work?
Businessman works at an office.
Office, here is the office, right? And here is?
Flower shop.
Flower shop with many types of flowers, yes. The next?
A farm.
It's a farm, good. And the next one?
Police station.
Oh, police station, okay. The next one, what is it?
It's jump rope.
It's a jump rope. Can you jump rope? Can you?
Yes.
Yes, I
can.
Yes, okay. Oh.
Face.
Face, okay. So he has a round face.
Yes.
Yes, okay. So look at him. So tell me, how does he look like? Yes.
He has small eye.
How about his nose?
He has a big nose.
Big nose. How about his teeth?
He has big teeth.
Good. And how about his ears?
He has big ear.
Good. Okay. The next one. Now what? Look at him and tell me, how does he look like?
It's straight hair.
He has
straight hair.
Straight hair. How about his eyes?
He has small eye.
How about his mouth?
He has a small nose.
A small nose. How about his mouth?
He has a big mouth.
Good. And how about his ears?
He has a big ear. He has big ear.
Good. And do you think he has long arms?
Yes.
Yeah, okay, good. The next one. Oh, look at him.
It's short hair.
Oh, he has
short hair.
He has short hair. And how about the girl here?
She has long hair.
She has long hairs. And how about her eyes?
She has big eye.
Good, okay, good job. The next one. Oh, look at the girl. How does she look like?
She is curly hair. She has curly hair.
Curly hair, good, okay. And long hair or short hair? Long shot.
It's short hair.
It's short hair, okay. And how about her eyes? She has
big eyes.
Big eyes. How about her nose?
She has a big nose.
Big nose. And how about her arms? She has long arms.
She has short arm.
Short arm. Okay, thank you. You have just done very, very good job. Thank you. Give me 5. Yes, bye-bye.
Bye.